dozens of celebrities, about 100 of them, including Oscar winner Jennifer Lawrence. They were hacked, and naked photos of these celebrities, many of them, appeared on the internet over the weekend.
A stash of A-list celebrities had their private pictures posted on the website 4chan. 4chan?
4chan.
4chan. All right, 4chan by a hacker. How did the hacker access the photos? Shelley Palmer is here. He's a tech expert. You know him. He's here to tell us all about it. So I went on 4chan.org, and I mean,
careful what you look at on a company computer.
Well, I know. I mean, obviously, I'm sitting here. I don't even have to click on anything, and I can already see that it goes downhill real fast. What's the story with this site, first of all?
Okay, we have to put this in perspective. When you talk about hacking, there's all kinds. There's real live cybersecurity risk hacking, like the crazy Russian mob, or you know, all this stuff people sort of mythology and legend, where there's really a threat. You've got corporate security at risk. There is cyber espionage. There is cybersecurity, and that stuff is all real. And I can never say it enough times. You know, have strong passwords. We talk about this all the time. There's a whole other level of hacking that pretty much is the same kind of hacking you did when you were in third grade in the schoolyard, and you were like bullying each other and trying to one-up each other and just trying to be a great third grader. If you look at 4chan is like the bastion. It's the bar from Star Wars in space, and it literally is in cyberspace.
That's great.
It's completely anonymous. It's completely anonymous. It's got its own set of rules, which are no rules. And what everyone there tries to do is out-freak each other out, out-shock each other. And this was a challenge. This was a straight-up challenge in 4chan that basically said, hey, I'm going to do celebrity pics, and everybody did. Now, if you're wondering how they actually got it
done... Well, yeah, there's speculation that it may have come from Apple's iCloud service, which, as you know, you take a photo on your phone... It stores it
on this remote thing
called the cloud. You can access it on your computer, right, or your tablet, anywhere else.
Let me tell you what didn't happen so that everyone can rest assured. What didn't happen, Apple didn't get hacked. What happened is people don't use strong passwords. And an access to iCloud, your iCloud account, which is a unique iCloud account, is only as strong as your password is. So if you've got an iPhone and you don't password protect it, and you take a lot of pictures, and you have an iCloud account on your iPhone or iPad or with your Mac, and you decide that's a way you're going to store stuff and back stuff up, and you have either a weak or no password. Now, it requires a password, but when you put the password in as your name, your date, your social security number, your birthday, your mom's birthday, stuff, or a proper noun that any computer could easily hack, all you're saying to any criminal is, by the way, if you really want to hack me, try a little bit for 5 minutes, and if I've used the proper noun, you'll find it, because there are tools out there that go through the whole dictionary, go through a whole bunch of number sequences, and in less time than it's taking me to explain it, will allow you to crack a password like that. Use strong passwords. And my suspicion is what happened is all of these celebrities, all of them, have okay passwords or very, very low quality PIN numbers, or someone in their organization knows their passwords too. It is very usual for someone who is a celebrity to have a lot of people looking at their emails, a lot of people taking pictures of them, and a lot of people posting them, and not everybody pays attention to where everything is. I do not believe for a second, that even the guys at 4chan, the community there, has the power to go hack into Apple. That doesn't make any sense to me. There are companies in the world who could do that, and there are people in the world who could do that. I don't believe that's what happened here, because it's much more easy to believe that the celebrities had either weak passwords or a lot of people with access, and that they were easy to crack. Now, here's the story. The whole story here is that we're going to have a new society now. It's called, you can't stop the kiddies from taking pictures of themselves like this, and so the pictures are going to exist. And you just have to know, and I'm going to say it right to the camera, if you take a picture of yourself that you don't want on the whole world, unfortunately for you, the whole world is going to see it. There's nothing you can do to protect it. So if you take a picture on your phone and it's digital, I'm looking at you directly. I'm telling you right now, it's going to end up online and people are going to see
it. So don't take the picture.
Don't take the picture. That's the story. If you don't want those pictures online, do not take the pictures.
That's the bottom line.
By the way, if you want them online, we could say this right back to camera. If you want them online, if you really want them online, take the picture. It's going to get there. I promise you. That picture, snap, snap.
Shelley Palmer. Good luck. Shelley, thank you very much. Find him on Twitter at Shelley Palmer or ShelleyPalmer.com. Thank you.
Shel.